recognizing Successive Technologies as for this award, which is Global Excellence in Digital Transformation. I would like to thank everyone who has been associated with us during the past 10 years since we started our journey, our clients, our employees, our vendors, partners, and everyone who has supported us in this journey. This cannot be possible without them. It's the passion, hunger, and discipline which we follow of everyone who has been with us in this journey. It all started in 2012 when we had a vision to be as a trusted advisor partner for our clients, for the companies we are working with, to help them in their digital transformation journey, to add value which can basically increase their efficiency and effectiveness in the business. It's a long journey. We did see a lot of ups and downs during this journey, but the only mission and the vision we had was, how can we add value? How can we bring some efficiency and effectiveness in the business for the clients we are working with through this digital transformation, through this technology, through the IT services and consulting which we do? The only thing I learned out in this whole 10 years of journey is follow your passion. If you follow your passion, if you can bring some additions, some add-ons to a process, if you can add some tools, if you can add your understanding, if you add your knowledge, skill set, if you give consulting to the people, to the companies, to the clients, and if their business increases due to that, you will automatically grow. So it is all about the passion, it is all about the hunger, it is all about the discipline. That is what I would like to say everyone who is watching this video. Digital transformation is very much needed in today's world. It is basically a necessity after the COVID. And Successive will always be active in our mission and vision to implement digital transformation, to transform the digital journey of our clients as much as we can. Thank you so much again, everyone. Thank you so much for this awards.